Okay, Lucas, with the lid off, we're going to put a capo in the second fret. I'm going to give you some basic blues chord shapes to play along to the song. For the verse parts, it's basically an E7 to an A7, back to E7. A7. E7. B7. A7. E7. For the chorus part, again, E7. Whatever bop bop is up, I feel. A7. Whatever bop bop is up, I feel. E7. Whatever bop bop is up, I feel. Hang on the E7. Here's your change, A7. Bop bop da da da, I feel. Back to E7. B7. A7. E7. As far as a quick strumming pattern, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up.